Here I'm creating for how to create the cPanel access. I have to create them on website control panel. How do we can create? So first of all, using for WHM. What is WHM? Nothing but web hosting manager. This will be only possible by the reseller hoster. Only for reseller hoster. If you go for shared any hosting, already existing cPanel is there. If we're creating for cPanel only for which one? Reseller hoster. Now you can log in. Where? Create new account, list of account. Here, which one I'm going to create new account. In this, I have to selecting one domain name. Where? In the particular domain option. Existing. Remove this. I'm selecting one domain name is there. abcxyzsg.com. I'm reading for how we can create for cPanel using. I'm using dummy domain name. Automatic username will be select. Next, select the password. Password always we're using for capital letter, small letter, numeric, and special characters. Compass, you have to follow instructions. So using for here. Compulsory match is important. How much strong? 16%. How much? 78%. So here we can go for it. How much will give the 80%? So yeah. Both are match. Next, this you can add for email address purpose. You forget any cPanel login, the recovery purpose. The recovery purpose. Add your email address. Next, how you can your select your package is a unlimited. If you go for manual, select your manual option. Select it. Space, limited, unlimited. Bandwidth, limited, unlimited. FTP account, file transfer protocols. These are the option. Email accounts, everything. Here, these are important options. Add on domains. If you have one hosting supporting multiple domains, only one cPanel we can host for multiple websites. There is an unlimited domain we will host. That is called add-on domain. What is showing for? Unlimited. It is showing for zero. Now I can go for unlimited. If you go for limit, in the cPanel supporting a total three websites. One will be main website, remaining two will be sub-website. In one login, you maintain the three websites. Why? Adding online will be two websites. Another two. One existing one, and another two. So only if you are supporting two, only supporting two options. So here, I'm giving the only for zero. Means no online domains. I'm not accepting online domain. This is a profit is called. In a one cPanel, you can host one website. Online will be zero. In a one cPanel, I can hosting for n number of website. And then we're writing for unlimited. In the one login, we can maintain the n number of website. There is the order and domain important. It's very important. If in a one cPanel, I can add the multiple websites. Add-on is unlimited. I can host only for certain websites. Add-on will be certain limit. I can use only one website. Add-on will be zero. Three things you have to remember. For add-on domain. I don't know nothing but some cPanel will be supporting multiple domain purpose. So what I'm go for? I'll go for unlimited package. Just scroll down. Just don't click any option. Mail routing automatically. Now click for create. Now cPanel will be create. And remember, in a previous cPanel, the cPanel password is match. They're not approved. don't give the same cPanel password. Both cPanel password don't will be same, and username also don't give the same. Your domain name is your username, always follow that. Don't ask this password, don't give this. Change the password, capital, small letter, special attended, numeric option, this four. This instruction we can follow, create the cPanel. After creating cPanel, so we have to go for where? Go to cPanel. That there will be login. In the cPanel purpose, to file storage, database purpose, and domain activations, email account creations, and metrics, your security, and your softwares, your options, and making a website here. These are making for free website purpose. They're making for free website purpose. Is it called creating a cPanel access? So cPanel will be created. This is a fine. Now I have to remove the cPanel. The cPanel is not required. I have to remove it. How to remove? This I'm showing for creating option. How to remove the cPanel? They can go for that home page. What option call is list of your account. In this, which domain are you? Remove this one. Select the cPanel. Select your plus option. Where is called terminate. Here two things are there. Suspend and terminate. Suspend nothing, only for temporary suspend. Terminate nothing but complete remove. Before remove, check the your domain multiple times. If you one domain will be removed from another domain will be removed, total data will be lost. So before remove the cPanel from WHM, compulsory you have to check properly information. Check this correct, terminate. Before terminate, check the your username. Is the final is correct? Everything will be there, correct? Click for remove. We can create and we can remove. Option name is called WHM. What is called? Web hosting manager. So these are the condition you can follow this in a particular cPanel for creating and deleting. What the option call is WHM. This option only valid for reseller hosters. Only reseller hoster. Remain all will be there, probably only one cPanel. But only for reseller hoster, we can create a number of cPanels based on your website requirement. Each cPanel can host a number of website. That is called add-on domains. Can activate, deactivate based on your cPanel option. Is a compulsory important syntax. So this is a remote. Go for back. Check your list of your account. Any website is there? No website. Is it clear? So this is option is called create the cPanel, delete the cPanel.